Assalamu alaikum dear students, today we will cover topic voices of past perfect tense. Before starting voices, we have to understand the active sentences in the past perfect tense, and the structure for that are, first of all we have to place subject, then had as helping verb, then past participle form of the verb, it means the third form of the verb, then object. If we have to change this active voice sentence into passive voice, then we will follow the following structure, that is object of the active sentence plus had plus been, past participle form of the verb, that is third form of the verb, then we will place by, and after that subject of the active sentence. For example, I had written a story, and the passive voice is a story had been written by me. They had built a house had been built by them. He had broken my window had been broken by him. I had placed an order for a digital camera, an order for a digital camera had been placed by me. She had done her work had been done by her. In case of changing a negative sentence into passive, examples are, I had not received a telegram had not been received by me. Not will be placed between had or been. She had not written a story had not been written by her. She had not cheated anybody, nobody had been cheated by her. Changing an interrogative sentence into the passive, had you kept the secret, had the secret been kept by you, and the question mark at the end of the sentence. Who had done this? By whom had this been done? Why had you told a lie? Why had a lie been told by you? Question mark. Who had torn my book? By whom had my book been torn? Had you written the letter? Had the letter been written by you? Had is placed before the sentence, then the remaining sentence, and after that, at the end of the sentence, question mark will be placed. Students, note down this work on your copies. Thank you.